as you can see, getting about 100 ton on the snow. Kind of surprised me. And we are pretty darn close to fully shifting this little girl out. And that is a used 115 belt, 1700 miles on it. So there's that baseline, turning about 8200 RPM, no studs, 110 miles an hour on snow, 10 degrees, ethanol mode, 200 pound rider, bone stock. Let's see what this Arcade Tech drop-in kit will do.